tragedy have two, and they both great in the healing. Okay, I'm gonna be on the side of AJ Lee.
AJ likes to think of herself as the most dominant diva of all time. Well, her 295-day diva title reign certainly backs that claim. Why don't you talk a bit about Brie Bella, Kay? Well, these two can't stand each other. So somebody's very likely to get hurt. And if that happens, I'll be there to give them out the mouth. Brie Bella has one of the quickest finishing moves in WWE. The Bellabuster makes opponents eat the canvas and takes them down for the 1-2-3 all at the same time. Brie's made sure she can knock out any diva with that finishing move. We're on a night, ladies and gentlemen, where tens of thousands of fans will witness an incredible main event. Oh, yeah! You aren't going to want to miss what happens there. Comes up with a vicious counter.
Too late.
Nice dodge there. Brie got hit so hard there, she might think she's Nikki. Ouch. You talk about an extreme makeover. I know Brie Bella took extra time in creating her finishing move, and it's pretty obvious she made the perfect choice with the filibuster.
Body hurt.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. Oh, this is going to hurt, AJ. And what a reversal from Brie Bella. And will this be it? A quick cover. And what a reversal from Brie Bella. Here's the cover. And Brie manages to hang on. Avoids the attack there. And what a reversal from Brie Bella. And what a reversal from AJ Lee.
That's how they make it.
Sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Oh, man! She gets the first
smile. Got out of the way of that one. Poor Nikki Bella is under mad assault. Nikki Bella lit up television screens in 2008 when she and her sister Brie debuted in WWE. The co-creator of Twin Magic has earned his in WWE while being a former Divas champion, the 2013 Diva of the Year, and along with her sister Brie, a reality television star on the E! Network's Total Divas show. Watch it! Watch it!
Okay.
shoulder slam. Three going for the cover, and she kicks out. We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw. Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years, but nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker. It's left the victims run like a who's who of the Divas Division. Great reversal!
Oh.
And I think it's clear that Brie Bella is feeling the physicality in this match. And this is going to return to the ring. Still in this. as deep if she wants to keep going now. Where did she get it from? How is she still going? Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
No, you're not doing a smooth time.
And this has got to be it. Two. Looks like Nikki's done for the night. That's a tough break for Nikki, Cole. Chinese Wizard. Nobody does it more beautifully. That should do it right there. Two. Three. All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Got it.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner of this one.
Okay, I got it. Goddammit, that was hard, though. Well, AJ won. Well, bye.